Hey, Don Copeland here, and we're going to show you a little bit of some stuff we've had some fun with here with the Compress UV. This is our 661. Wanted to share with you a little bit. These are sand dollars. We have one of our marketing department who is just, she's a little loony, and she likes to collect sand dollars. And so she brought me a whole box of sand dollars. She told me she was bringing me dollars, and I was excited. But then I picked them up, and they were sand dollars. So we started playing around and trying to figure out how we could print on them. Because as you can see, they're not so flat. So we did some experimentation and played around. We tried to simulate like a, it looked like a china pattern, like, you know, you would see on your grandmother's china. And then we're doing this video now, it's around Christmas season. So we went ahead and did a wreath that you could probably turn this into a Christmas ornament if you wanted to, all right? And so we're gonna show you a little bit of how we did this. It's something that used a little bit of our compressed design software, and then our rip that we use from that's exclusive to our printers as well. Show you how we were able to get the results like this, how we targeted the items, and got this great result that is unmatched, especially with such a change in depth. So let's show you how we did it.